just pull up my cheat sheet so that I don't fuck anything up. Aye!
Hello, AyeZee. Welcome, good to see you. Betting time is yours.
Okay. Gonna go for max bets on ciders. Let's see what happens. This is a double. Don't even have to look, but I'm gonna look because it's been a while. I don't want to get memed. Okay, it is a double. And it's an expensive double. Okay. Now she's gonna flip a five. Okay, here comes the five. Nice! This game kills me. This game is legit the reason why I had so many painful nights on stream. The moment I play this game, like, I don't know what it is, it gets my heart going so much. I gotta get the right song for this. I think this is it. Do we go for the momentum strat? Let's go for the momentum strat. Let me go for the max bet after winning a hand. So we instantly up 100k if I win this. Six, oh, perfect. At least it's a colored pair. Please give us a 9 or an 8 for the momentum. Nice. Thanks, momentum. If she has an ace. So I remember a lot of aces in these situations. I thought that was an ace. Nice. Telling you, it's all about the momentum. I'm back. It's all about the momentum. Come on. What's up, Euro? Thank you so much for the 35 months. Give us a 5. Okay. Time to change up the way the shoe is a little bit. You guys remember this strat? I do. Ask her number. I'm good. Very nice. Oh, wow. Don't fuck it up. High cards. Nice. No. At least don't fuck one of these. Give us a 5-year. So many 15s. Okay, mate. We lost 3 of them just busting. Okay, we profit here because of the blackjack, right? Alright, we're still up 76k. I haven't tried lightning blackjack yet. Okay, against the 6, give us some doubles. I think that's a double. That's not a double. Pretty sure a soft 13 against the 6 is a double. It's not. Wow, it's not. How is it not a double? Wait, it is a double. I'm stupid. We've already established that I'm stupid, though. I was wondering how... Nice, that's a good double. I was wondering how it wasn't a double, but I was looking at the wrong thing. Okay. If she has a 5 or a 4, I'm never playing blackjack again. Unless she busts somehow after that. Nice. Perfect hand. I told you, I'm back. The blackjack meister is back on the tables. I'll lose this now in 20 seconds. A few more hands, this money will be gone. Can we go on a little bit of a winning streak, please? Salam alaikum. Alaikum assalam. Kudum. Ooh, she doesn't have it. Okay. She doesn't have it. 20. Very nice. And now, wait for it. 7 of diamonds. At least I got the diamond pot, right? Now we're getting a 4 of hearts. Okay. At least we didn't bust. Now give us a 3 here. Please. Please. Give us the 4 of diamonds.
At AyeZee, can you ask for friend if she is into a jagged hairline?
Okay. Okay, nice. We win most of them. We win and push quite a few. Nice! Not really nice. Was it nice? It was 23k profit. Yeah, we didn't double it. Okay, it was nice. Alright. I have a plan. This is the wrong song for me doing dumb shit on Blackjack. This is the right song. So, if we win this hand, I can't promise you that I'm going to leave the Blackjack table, because we all know that I would be lying. But in my mind, if we win this hand, I'm taking the money we win to Wild, Dead or a Wild, whatever the fuck the game is called, and we're buying a 100k versus bonus. Good luck. Strong? Not so kind of strong. Oh, we got a straight, almost a straight flush. Please just flip a not a 10. Okay, we profited. You okay? I'm good. I'm good. I just need to win this. I need to win this one hand. Ace? That's a 4. This is a very bad situation to be in. I don't like this. I just don't like it. She had 20 anyway. Okay. We're still up 100k on Blackjack. Oh. Oh. This is a hit, right? This is a hit, but I'm going to be a 5 head. I'm going to stand it because she doesn't have a 10. I would have pulled a 2. Nice, I won anyway. Told you, I'm a 5 head. Just brain cells are oozing at this point. That totally didn't work out, very luckily. Oh! I hate this so much. What's up, Ernst? I'm supposed to hit this, but I feel like pulling my 5-head again. Yeah, I'm supposed to hit this, but I won't. She's busting. She's got a 10, right? Watch this. I would have pulled 21 if I just clicked the hit button. I would have had 21 if I just played by the book and clicked the hit button. But instead, I'm trying to be smart. I'm trying to outsmart mathematicians who have sat calculating when you should hit and stand because I think I'm clever.